some of them years later are honored. I'll take, say, Nelson Mandela, who's probably on his deathbed. He was in prison for 27 years, you know, torture, brutality. In 1988, the Reagan administration designated him as one of the more notorious terrorists in the world. He just got off the U.S. terrorist list a couple of years ago, Nelson Mandela. Now he's recognized as a hero, if not a saint. Sometimes it happens.